The Arabian Gulf University and the University of Bahrain are pleased to present the Millennium Biotechnology Pan-Arab Conference and warmly welcomes all their honorable guests in Bahrain. Along with information and communication technology, biotechnology is globally considered nowadays as the social and economic turnkey of the 21st century. Driven by the tremendous advances in life sciences, biotechnologies are significantly affecting human life and are irreversibly reshaping our societies.
ربما يتفق الجميع أن الاقتصاد العالمي يشهد في الآونة الأخيرة في السنوات الأخيرة تحولات غير مسبوقة، وأصبحت الدول تقاس قدرتها التنافسية بالابتكار. جامعة الخليج العربي أخذت بهذا المبدأ وأهمية الابتكار بالنسبة لدول الخليج، ووضعته أيضا جزءا من استراتيجية الجامعة. من أهم جوانب الابتكار المرتبطة بعلوم الحياة والتقنية الحيوية، هذا الجانب مهم جدا لأنه يمس عدة جوانب اقتصادية ويمس جوانب متعددة من حياة الإنسان. فهناك التقنية الحيوية المتعلقة بالصحة، والتقنية الحيوية المتعلقة بالصناعة، والتقنية الحيوية المتعلقة بالزراعة، والتقنية الحيوية المتعلقة بالبيئة. لأهمية الابتكار في هذا الجانب، في جانب التقنية الحيوية وارتباطه في الإنسان، ركزت جامعة الخليج العربي على هذا الموضوع وهذا التخصص كأحد التخصصات الرئيسية القيادية في جامعة الخليج العربي، والتي تأمل من خلاله أن فعلا تقوم بخدمة والمساهمة في بناء اقتصاديات دول الخليج العربية.
The conference will cover the most prominent applications of biotechnology, health, agriculture and environment. The conference will also include a forum dedicated to innovation and the business opportunities that emanate from the use of biotechnology's products and services. The health biotechnology track will cover important scientific themes, gene editing and cell, gene therapy, drug design, and discovery and applied genomics. The agricultural biotechnology track will cover three scientific themes relevant to some of the most challenging issues expected which biotechnology can provide suitable solutions. These themes are respectively food security and safety, agriculture, desertification, and agriculture applied genomics.
What I would like to highlight here are three issues. The first one is that we must heavily invest in biotechnology. This is not a choice, this is a strategic decision. The second issue is that this investment must be at all level of the biotechnology value chain, going from the education and capacity building to the industry. Finally, it is important to highlight that this investment will come with extremely significant economic return and wealth for individuals and nations.
The Arabian Gulf University has capitalized on biotechnology from its inception in the mid-80s. In the last decade, the university has made major achievements in the field. Among these achievements is the discovery of a connection between the immune and nervous system that would help in the development of new treatments for neurodegenerative disorders. The development of a four-generation biodrug for cancer therapy. The development of the first genetically modified living animal in an Arab university. This in addition to the development of biocatalytics to upgrade heavy oil reserve and technologies for cleaning fossil fuel from impurities, and others to eliminate hazardous pollutants from wastewater, to name but just a few. The MBPAC has invited 20 eminent international experts from all over the world to Bahrain to discuss the latest developments of biotechnologies in the fields of health, environment, agriculture. Following the opening ceremony, the conference is devoting a forum to the presentation of the business opportunities that come along with the development of biotechnologies. Again, welcome to Bahrain and best wishes for a successful conference.